Paul Manafort, the president's former campaign manager, breached his plea agreement with the special counsel's office. A federal judge said Manafort lied to prosecutors about matters that are material to its Russia probe, including his communications with his former business partner, Konstantin Kalimnik, who prosecutors say had ties to the Russian intelligence.